still got that stun gun? A good man, always prepared.
Thank you.